Yeah, man. I know y'all remember Pimp My Ride and Gapping Auto Sports, man. Had to go holler at my nigga Bigfoot, man. And tell him to bring this thing out. Get this shit back in like with 2005, the AMC. You know what I'm saying? I know y'all thought it was on Foles and all that shit, but they threw my nigga shit on Dubs, man. In the show, they had it on Foles, but when they gave him his shit, they threw it on Dubs. But he finna show you what they did with it. Hey, Bigfoot.
What's up,
Bigfoot? Hey, open this motherfucker up, man, and show these motherfuckers what they do in this, man, how they had you out here, man.
Man, alright. They gave me this ugly-ass zebra fucking Prince-looking interior right here. End dash ain't even working. The end dash stopped working like maybe a month and a half after they gave it back to me. These sets of speakers ain't even working, man. Can't even open up the trunk. You see how they did? You see how they did me on the tires?
Yeah, that nigga some 20s, man.
They put me on 20s.
Rubbing on 20, look.
And we were rubbing. I had to take it back for that.
Mm-mm-mm.
I had to take it back for that. With all this shit that they put in the car, they put a stock alternator.